the notion of mother, father. So we need to honor that in working with children. We need to honor the trauma, the ungrieved issues of divorce. And also with many adults. Find out who wanted the divorce in your work. Lots of times that's significant. Who wanted the divorce? Because the other one could be the injured party.